My name is Samir Rafiq Sheikh and I'm from Pune. When I was 5 years old, I joined hostel, and since now I'm in hostel only. I joined from first class to in Jamila Arif Children Village. I studied till 8th class in Jamila Arif Children Village. Then the chairman of that trust sent me Azan International School in Hyderabad, Toli Chowki. I completed 9th standard in Hyderabad and 10th also in same school. After that, he joined me in the Hyderabad Institute of Excellence, Babu Khan College. On Sunday, when I got up, I got severe stomach ache. I went to doctor, he told take breakfast. I went for breakfast, I had one bread. I was not able to take that much breakfast, so I took only one bread. And went to doctor saying that pain is not stopping. Doctor gave me medicine to stop the pain, but the pain did not stop. It was increasing and increasing. I told doctor that it's not stopping, it's increasing. When we reached Viharabad, we found that hospitals were not open. It was all closed and the scanning was not there. So he brought me to this care hospital. 10 o'clock I was in hospital. I took some rest. Then after he took me to scanning room, CT scan. They done scanning. Then they told that it's mostly appendix. Pain was increasing and increasing. On Sunday 7 o'clock doctor took me to operation theater and he did surgery. After that I was feeling better after surgery. Then still I had pain. Then doctor gave me medicine, injections and everything. Now I'm feeling comfortable. Now it's all fine. It's not paining that much. Doctor was good. He was very friendly to me. He took very much care of me, more than anyone. He talked me softly. Doctor was very good and all nursing staff was very good. All were friendly to me. No, I was feeling like I was in my own house with my own doctor. It was all good. Whenever I need anything, doctor was there. No delay, nothing was there. On time I was getting everything. Good hospital. You can trust this hospital. I would like to thank this hospital for taking this much care of me and everything in free. I would like to thank this chairman also, Dr. B. Samaraju, for taking me this much care for free. Thank you, sir.